Yeah, hello guys. I pranked my husband that I have to move out on text and he's at work. I'm so guilty because he cried at work. So yeah, I did it already. So feel so sorry for him. Okay, check it out.